What's up, guys? This is SkyStep Gaming coming at you again. Well, I guess we're battling.
Why, Turtle?
Anyways, oops, did not mean to do that. Anyways, we're starting off again, and my Magikarp is level 19. The shiny version. Yeah. For some reason, it's being weird with the stuff. But anyways, yeah, it's almost time to evolve it. So you guys are about to see a red Gyarados, which is gonna be awesome. I'm just trying to find a high level, but not too high that it's gonna destroy all my Pokemon. Drowsy. Do we want a Drowsy? Yeah, we'll catch a Drowsy. I've been enjoying this Gyarados a lot. Okay, never mind. So we're not catching a Drowsy. I think I already fought one with my Gyarados. That's what leveled him up one level. Nope, we got a trainer up here. So we're gonna take him on. Level 22. Let's see if we can do it. My Gyarados should be able to take on this Farfetch. And there we go. He's evolving. I think this is a normal size. I don't know. I didn't check. And he learned Bite. So now we got a red Gyarados. Look at that. That's awesome. And a burnt Gyarados. Imagine this team coming at you. What would you think? Especially this guy. Look at him. Let's check the stats on this. He's a huge. So our other Gyarados is enormous, and he's a huge, so he's bigger than him. So yeah, jump on this guy. There we go. Check it out. We can finally see this other one. I don't think he has eyes. Yeah, he don't have eyes. His eyes are marked out like he is when he's a fish. That's awesome. Oop, didn't mean to fall off of him. I'm going to try to get next to this one. Oh. That's one bad thing about the Gyarados. You can't get off of them without getting hurt. So, I'm going to... Yeah. Play around with that a little bit. That's going to be fun. I'm going to get a regular Gyarados too, so don't worry about that. That one... I'll do on camera too. So... The triple Gyarados. It's gonna be awesome. Actually, first battle with the red Gyarados. Come here. Bite. Yeah, first battle done. So that's the Gyarados. We got one more to go, so no need to worry. We'll go and catch a regular Magikarp, but I'm going to catch it at level 19, the way I can just straight up evolve him after that. Because it takes time. It takes a lot of time. I haven't been asleep yet, and it's pretty late. But, yeah. I mean, I could just battle really high-level Pokemon and beat them. But it's hard to find high level Pokemon that I can beat. If I got my Ivysaur, maybe. But I'm not going to do that. I find that Ivysaur completely cheating because I caught it with a Love Ball just by throwing the Love Ball. I was just throwing random balls in the air and somehow caught that. So you get so much lag while riding a Pokemon though. So we're gonna heal our Pokemon up. I'm gonna put my Gyarados right next to each other. Just cause. And then we're gonna find another Magikarp and catch it. Who are those? Oh. Level 6, level 8. I'm gonna try to find a really big one too. So we don't want no small fry looking Magikarp. No, we want the best of the best. Get this going on. Okay. So 17, but it's not big enough for me. You're next. I'm just kidding. Sound horrible. Make you sound like a bad guy. Seems to be quite a bit of Magikarp over here. We could catch a small one. We got a huge and an enormous. Maybe we could just catch a normal or small. That seems to be pretty small. It's level 12 though. I want a high level Magikarp. Because it takes a long time. Hey there, Chowder. You're probably wanting out, ain't you? Yeah, he's wanting out. I'll take you out in a couple minutes, okay? Oh, I can't do it. I'm recording. I might do a little thing with Chowder or something like that on an episode. I don't know. That seems like a fair Magikarp there. I think just Magikarp. One tackle should do. Yeah, Chowder's probably wanting out. It's pretty late. It's almost... Yeah, it's pretty late. Drink break. Actually, I used to have a little fridge that I used to set next to me. And I would have water. And little drink packets for flavored water. Right next to me. Caffeine free and everything. Sugar free and caffeine free. But I used to have a lot of that right next to me. And that used to be my go-to thing. Drink break. But I don't have it no more. I got rid of it. I needed the money. My friend wanted it. So I was like, it's going to a good person. It ain't gonna get torn up or anything, as far as I know. So heal up my Pokemon a little bit, grab that Magikarp and evolve it, and be all good. And what am I gonna... I'm gonna get that Haunter for a little bit, just for a little bit. Haunter ain't leaving. We'll have Haunter forever. If I can get someone on this with me, just to even trade, I would definitely do it to get a Gengar. This is Ladian. Maybe it's high level. Nope. Magikarp. I forgot you guys could Magikarp. Fly. So, level my red Gyarados a little bit. Getting them in there, biting everything. There we go. Man, Ladians don't give you much experience at all. Pretty crazy. Oh man, hiccup. We're gonna go back over here and see what we can get over here. Nope, not messing with no Metapod. Oh! That sounds so real to me. Like, my headphones are, like, really good headphones. Or headset, I should say. I have a mic and everything on them. I should have come here looking for a Magikarp. Weeping Bell, or yeah, that's what it is. Weeping Bell. My beast team of Magikarp, or not Magikarp, but Gyarados. I'm fighting him. Infernape. Oh no, we might be in for it now.
Why turtle? Why turtle?
Infernape's starter. It's from Prineape, I believe. Something like that. I don't know. Hopefully the Gyarados can do a little bit. Okay, it's up to my red Gyarados. Yay, red Gyarados. Oh, almost ready to evolve. I don't know, I think I'm going to do like one Pokehill per episode, because I never got any feedback on the first one. So, there we go. One Pokehill per episode. What was that? Oh, it was just not rendering in. I thought it was like floating island spawn in or something. It's like, what? It's crazy. I'm gonna get one of them Ruffets too, because I wanna fly around. And I want it to be on one of the Ruffets evolutions. Because I don't think you can fly on one of them. 51? That's crazy. I don't wanna fight that. That's a 29 Pidgeotto. Yeah, we're gonna do it.
Magikarp.
There we go. I thought I leveled up. Man, I'm getting a lot of stuff. Hitmonlee. It's Hitmonlee. I think Hitmonchan is the punching one. I'm gonna choke. Vampy. I wanna get a really big Machop. I got a Machop, but I don't know what the oh god.
Why turtle? Why turtle?
This could turn out really, really bad.
Why turtle?
Is that all it knows? Oh, nope.
Magikarp.
Ooh. And there we go, we're getting another Gyarados, and it's going to be a blue Gyarados, so, yeah. It's probably going to be a 20 minute long episode, I don't know, depending on how I'm feeling. So, here's the Gyarados, look at him. I don't think anyone's tried to get all three Gyarados, because it takes a long time. Whee! There's an Abra. I'm on top of the world. Oh. That was my bad. Gyarados ain't really fast to ride. You're just better off getting another Pokemon. I mean, they are for this little shallow parts and stuff. There's that one. There's that one. And here's the red one. So, yeah. Check that out. That's a screenshot if I've ever seen one. And I'm having a lag spike because I took, like, three in a row. Look at that. It's the best thing I've ever seen. And return them all. And we're going to check the size and stats of this. So, it's got a high special attack and a low speed. It is a enormous, so it's as big as our other one. And this one's a huge. So our red Gyarados, or our shiny, is the smallest. But we're not complaining. I'd take a small for a shiny. That was just plain luck. But I don't know. That Ursaring will be taken out for Haunter. Because I don't want the Ursaring. I'd rather get a Teddy Ursula and then evolve it the way I can get the moves I want. So there we go. And I want to see the stats of this. This is a huge, so it's going to be pretty big if we evolved it. But we'll do that some other time. Yeah. So we got our team of Gyarados. Might make a little, I don't know, gem or something somewhere. Probably over here in this big lake or something. I'll probably do that in creative though. That's up to you guys. Or maybe no. I think I will do it in creative. Because it'll just make it faster. And it's just going to be a gem. I don't know. Give up something for it. I think I might give up Venusaur or something for it. I don't know. It would be like a little trade-off for that gem. No, that's what we're going to do. We're going to build a gem. I don't know how I'm going to make a Gyarados face. That's what I want on the front of it. I'm going to make a Gyarados face on the front. No, I'm not. No, that's going to be too hard. I don't know. We'll figure something out. It might just be a round gem thing. I don't know. Here it is.
Oh.
More attracted every day. I mean, Drifling is gonna go back in there. Venusaur is gonna go back in there. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. It's so weird. I don't know. You guys tell me what the little hearts mean. It's a high level Butterfree. So, here we go. No turn back. Venusaur's gone. We're making it a gym. I'm going in game mode. Slash game mode creative. So it's going to be back here in this area. So it's going to be Temple Brick. Temple Stairs. I don't know what mod that comes from. That probably comes from this. Hidden, one door hidden. I don't get it. Anyways, that's a ranch upgrade. I don't know what half of these are. I'm just looking for blocks. Bibliocraft doesn't have blocks that I want, does it? Nope. Carpenters? Nah. Custom NPCs have this. Placeholder? I don't know what a placeholder is, but okay. Yeah, biblio lighting. I don't know. Decocraft is something I could look into. Doors has glass and stuff. Okay, we're just gonna go with regular Minecraft blocks. I like this temple stuff. Temple stairs. Probably temple brick or something around here. There is. Temple. Decoration block. So I'm gonna put some of this stuff in here. There we go. There, temple pillar. Move it over a bit. There you go. Start making it. I want some glass too, so. Oh. I want the regular glass. So. It's gonna be up a little, so we might as well do pillar. Actually, this, then pillar. So it's gonna be up a little. I'm just doing this off the top of my head, so I don't know what it's gonna look like. Just bear with me. I'm starting to like it, give me a second. I'm just focusing, that's why I'm so quiet. Magical. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1. One more, and then it's like this. Oops. That's not gonna be what it looks like. That's just an outline. So it's gonna be broken. So it's here, it starts. Yeah. So from here, it starts going like that. Up one, and up one more, and then over. So that's going to be kind of, this little dip in is going to be like where the stands are, the seats. Starting to look good. I'm starting to like it. So it's gonna be double doored, so yeah. I'm gonna have to have like a bridge or something coming this way, but I'll probably do that off camera. I don't know yet. Here. Actually, I'm gonna lay these down and see if it actually works out. It does work out, so. Gives it this cool look. So the rest of this gem here is gonna look like this. Gonna have this stone in it. And then where the battling goes on, it's gonna be like glass, but it's gonna be stained glass. That would be like right here. So, let's see. Some of these edges are actually gonna have to. To at least look like they support something. Make it go like that. I was just trying to make it look like it's fallen. Never mind. It looks more natural. I don't know. It's gonna. I don't want to make this a build episode, but it seems like it. I've been quiet this whole time. I'll probably do like background music or something if I can find it. Make it look like the pillar broke. This one's breaking. Looks really unsafe. That looks really good, believe it or not. For that, I done, yeah, these two. I'm really liking this. Look at that, guys. So.
Magical.
Oh, thanks, Spike. I don't know.
Magical.
Was thinking maybe. There wasn't water there. I don't know. Oops. Break that. That might be something to do with my Minecraft, but I'll fix it later. Actually, yeah, it has something to do with my Minecraft. It could be my chunk. That's what was doing it last time. Have it on default now. I'll actually put it on smooth. Details. Maybe shadow. Yeah, minimum. Gonna have to have that on minimum. It's gonna be side area where the battle don't happen. I'm kind of basing this off of a, in a way, I'm basing it off a lot of things. Like a football stadium, it has the side area where the coaches and stuff are, and then there's other places where there's like stands in the back right here. I don't know. It's just gonna look very neat. And there we go. There we go. So. See what we're doing here. Outline it. Not with that, but with this. Fell asleep again. Been having that a lot here lately. My hand falling asleep. I should probably get my hands and arms falling asleep. I should probably get it checked out. But it's probably just from where I'm doing this right now. I'm not used to it. Oh, okay, I see what's going on. There we go. Okay, I'm just gonna have that glass like that. Then the middle is gonna be made with something. There's a lot of clicking going on in this. So here's where the stained glass comes in. Glass. We want a blue stained glass. I don't think I need that kind of stairs, but blue stained glass, a white stained glass, maybe a, that's light blue, this is another blue. So we're gonna get that right now and see what I can do. I think we're gonna have a black glass. Black stained glass or gray through the middle. Actually, bring this up a little bit more. Fill this in. There we go. And then we're going to do dark blue. How much is it? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. It's just gonna have to look like that. There we go. I'm gonna go underneath it and then start putting glowstone in. So, glow. There we go. Ooh, what is that? Snow glow? Glowstone. And gonna just do it in random areas. It's not the best looking gem, but it's something. I don't know. It looks like it's lighting up, almost. And if you can hear my air one, I'm sorry, but it is very hot in my house, so. Yeah. I might just leave these corners open, because this is a water gem. Get rid of them. I'm gonna have to get one of these. This area. I don't know if I should have got dark or light. Check out the glass again, see what light blue looks like. I think light blue is gonna look better. Because you can actually tell it's there, unlike this. Kind of blends in with the water. There we go. Finished it up. Now let's fly up to see it. Yeah, that looks a lot better than it did. So that's the way I like it. Like I said, the longer I record these, the more spikes I get. I noticed that. But like I said, I actually need that glowstone. There we go. Yeah, I've been enjoying doing this series. It's something better than not doing anything. So yeah. So far, this gem is looking really, really nice. So, let's go ahead and bring this on over. You got it perfectly. Yep. Yep, this gem is going to look really, really nice. Chowder. And I gotta finish it off with a complete. Yep, it's gotta be complete. It won't look like it's supported at all. Yeah, that looks nice to me. I think it looks okay. Hold on, what am I doing? Yep, right here. And I'm not going to do the roof right now. I'll probably do it in the next episode, finish up. It'll probably be called Build Finish or something. Water Gem Finish. I don't know. I'll think of something. I'm going to actually get this. Thank you. That'll probably be like a way to get out and stuff. I can't use none of these resources for myself, so no need to worry. That is a rule I always set for myself if I go in creative. No resources can be used for myself. It's got almost a medieval look, feel to it. Almost. Actually, it does. Actually, I'll just. That's the seats. Put that back there. Yeah, looks pretty nice to me. Sorry about the silence. Yeah, there'll probably be music in that part. So, I don't know. As you can see, I am having spikes. It happens the longer I record, the more spikes I'll have. So. It's just a thing that has to be dealt with later on. There's nothing I could do about it right now. So you can come in, and there'll be a PC and a hill station. Like I said, I cannot use none of this unless I am actually doing a thing. Is the hill stations in this? Badges, TMs. Fin badge. I think that's what this will be. Maybe rain badge. I don't know. Wave badge. Yeah, it'll be a wave badge that's here. So that's what this will be. This will be the wave gym. Let me find an item frame. some reason it's not lighting up, lighting up right, so just have to. The old-fashioned way. See if it lights up this way. Yep. So that's the wave. I think that's the wave gem. I guess. Yeah, that didn't go in there. So all I gotta do is find the hill machine, so. Oops. Heal, and what is this? Okay. And a PC. So we'll put a PC, heal machine. There you go. So each person has their side, they'll go to their side, and whatnot. Just come up, he'll go to his, go to mine, send out your Pokemon in the middle. That'll be it. I don't think I'm gonna put a dome over this, but I don't know. So, I'm gonna call it there. I might actually even split this episode up. It's hard to tell. But, oh, the Magikarp. Oh. I don't know what was doing that, but that was fighting something. But anyways, if you guys liked the episode, please leave a like down below. Like the episode for the Magic, or the Gyarados that we have. Let me actually just send them out. I can't even put them all in the gym. The gym is so small. But if you guys like the episode, like it for the Gyarados. And like it for this awesome gym. Look at this. It's a really good looking gym. I'm not really a build person. I am, but I ain't. I'm not good at it. But I gotta say, I'm fairly impressed with myself when it came to this. So if you guys like the episode, please leave a like if you... down below for the Gyarados and the gym. Comment your name to get your custom NPC. Actually can't see him from here. Get your custom NPC and stuff, and I will set it somewhere in this world with a special name and lines and quotes, and it will actually be your character name overhead, but lines and quotes and all kinds of things. And if you guys wanted to say anything specific, I can do that for you guys too. The way, like, I click it. I actually have one down here. Two. I have a Chansey and Emerald. Her is her name. She's like the little Nurse Joy in here. But she actually speaks, and she's supposed to, but sometimes she don't. But we have Emerald, and she has her little line that she says, interaction line, and I can do that for you guys too, so, yeah, I don't know. So, if you guys liked the episode, please leave a like, comment your name to get your username, and I'll pick out one, and I will put it in here in this world for you guys, and share the video for other people to enjoy, and... subscribe for more content, because there's definitely more content. There's always more content. It just don't come in, like, huge waves. It just comes when it comes, pretty much. So, yeah, if you guys like it, no, do all that stuff. And I'll see you guys next time.